Well, I would give them an ultimatum, boys. This is what you tell them right here, and be like, look, this steamboat ain't gonna come in while we got armed gentlemen here. They gonna leave, or y'all gonna make them leave?
So, steamboat ain't gonna come in as long as there are armed individuals that are trying to make a play on the evidence. So it's either you guys are gonna leave, or well, we're gonna have to make you leave. So
they're shooting at me, goddammit.
Are they shooting at you?
Fuck yeah, it went by
my head.
Well
then fire back. Fuck it.
Got one.
Yep.
He pissed me off. Shot near my bald head.
Two.
Shit. Logan start shooting as you put him down.
Yeah, I ain't gonna have much choice here.
One on the back side, right side. Could be the way
just being down the rocks. We got daylight breaking, so it's gonna be a little easier to see them.
Yeah, let's just hold it.
Just hold it.
I just got shot at from somewhere. I don't know where it came from. I think it was backside of the cabin again. I think he's moved there. Yeah, he's backside left of the cabin still.
Yeah, I don't have a shot on him.
Steps. My side.
He's moving.
He ran back. I can't see through this freaking fire.
What we need to do, we need to move somewhere.
Up.
Yeah, we need to push.
Guys, moving from the cabin.
Yep, on the backside of that cabin, right ahead.
One more coming across, well.
He's upstairs. Go upstairs. Ah, fuck.
You got one? Oh, yeah,
Cody,
so you did.
Do not stick your head out of that right side. There's a guy. Keeps laying around.
We never know how when way down the road.
Right back inside, watch out.
Did I hit you?
I need cover over here!
Some people.
What it?
Oh, there's another one, boy! Leave a drop for it.
Two on my side.
He's peeking. Not now.
How much ammo y'all still got?
Plenty.
I'd give him a chance to walk on out of town right now.
My window, how could you?
Oh, god damn!
I How many we got left, Moss? I see Dakota.
There's two of them. I think there's
Dolly.
Only two.
Now, how many of us left?
One, two, three, four. I think, yeah, everybody's going to bleed out, though. That's the problem.
We
can push
them. Push them out hard. I do got a lot of dynamite from. I got a lot of dynamite from evidence laying at the building. You know what I mean? Yeah. We could bluff them out. Tell them we're about to blow the shit out of them. And
I think they're all too far away.
They better run.
Yeah.
I tell them. Hold on. Okay. So, hey, can you boys hear me? Hey, can y'all hear me?
Can you hear?
Yeah, we can hear them now. Yep.
All right, listen. We got deputies bleeding out here. And so look here, that steamboat ain't coming. Yes.
You're going to be bleeding out when a piece of dynamite comes through that window. How about you think about that?
We got all that evidence here, boys, and I mean, it's a turkey shoot. Do what you think, skeet shoot?
It seems like the most viable option right now.
I mean, you could just go ahead and leave on out of town here. All right, we're going to give him that dynamite. We're going to flush y'all out like a couple of rabbits. Here's your last chance. Dakota.
Yeah.
We're going to provide you some cover. Follow on back.
I thought you said you had all your numbers.
There's a contact on the right. He on the right, over the fence. Dolly on the right, over the fence. Be careful. You ready to move, Dakota?
Yeah.
All right, go. All right, boys, I'm telling you, last chance. Y'all better move on out. All right, girls, provide him covering fire. Get one in that window.
Round and round, round we go. That might have just gone. Well, stop. Nobody knows
it. No, they're still shooting me. I don't know where they are. I can't see them.
All right, hold up. Y'all finished? Side, baby, back
and forth. God behind the house, back in the far right.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do, girls. We're gonna do this. We ain't gonna be able to get our boys back. We're gonna do this. See, where's he shooting from? What you think, Miles? Man, I hate pushing in balls at the wall. Somebody gotta do something, you know what I mean? We gotta at least try to get these boys back.
Alright, so what do we wanna do? What do we wanna do? Two so left, one right? Or we wanna go two right, one left because you can get
peeking. He's peeking steps again.
I'll provide you guys cover when you move up.
Is he far side steps?
He just ran. Right. There's two. They're running.
Push up. Go. Push up, Dolly.
They're up the hill. Somebody's down. They got their buddy. God above and the devil below him. Yeah, one of them. I know that for a fact. The guy in the white hat was getting carried up the hill. At least two of them were. They hauled off. They fucked off. Let's get our boys. Rooster, get that evidence out of here.
All right. Hey. Yeah, grab your deputies. I'll get rid of this.